I feel the best right here in this area, okay?
Outer head of the biceps.
But don't freak out when you see this biceps, okay? I know it's the best here I've seen, but oh, please do so.
Pumping iron means that you pump up the muscle with iron, which is with dumbbells, with barbells, and with all the machines.
I mean, you're never looking at yourself. A bodybuilder looks at his body as a thing, you know, and he wants to develop this thing. If I can meditate myself into a real good pump, I get it. And if my mind is flowing away somewhere else, and, you know, on some other subject, then I just don't get a pump. The greatest feeling you can get in the gym, or the most satisfying feeling you can get in the gym, is the pump. Blood is rushing into your muscles, and that's what we call the pump. Your muscles get a really tight feeling, like your skin is going to explode any minute. I'm like getting the feeling of coming in the gym, I'm getting the feeling of coming at home, I'm getting the feeling of coming backstage when I pump up, when I pose out in front of 5,000 people, I get the same feeling. So I'm coming day and night. I mean, it's terrific, right? So, you know, I'm in heaven. Joe keeps saying we should concentrate. I was concentrating to flex my biceps.
Every part of your body, and you get mentally in touch with your body very much through bodybuilding, and you get a great relationship between mind and body, which is the ideal thing, really.
You have a perfect body, a perfect developed body. You have to go on forever.
In my house, you'll see one.
You have to go on forever.